Damn it. I'm finished. I shouldn't have run like that, since you were the one who stole the file. They won't have any choice now, will they? They're going to think that I've betrayed them.
If I hadn't arranged for this to happen, you never would have taken the matter seriously.
You ought to realize that they're not as forgiving as you seem to believe.
I'm sorry about what happened to the Sunflower Society people. That was unfortunate. But I swore that I wouldn't give up until I've exposed the truth of what went on behind the micro-machine treatments.
How can you be so naive? Research in cyberbrain technology was advancing in other fields back then. If I had approved the vaccine, people might have rejected that technology and impeded its development.
Even so, that doesn't grant you the right to smother the results of legitimate research.
You've got it all wrong. I wasn't blindly opposed to it for no reason. Had he only solved his lack of data problem, I was prepared and willing to issue approval.
Then what was your justification for taking a mere 3 months to approve the utility model submitted by Serrano Genomics, a company that jumped into the game of micro-machine research rather late?
Our council took all the blame. We adhered to the standards of the MHLW. Then they used us as a scapegoat and we were disgraced.
What a convenient excuse that is. Micro-Machine Industries, the company whose board of directors you sat on, received approval only 1 month after filing its paperwork. Very quick and easy, just like Serrano. And thanks to that, you people raked in profits of nearly a trillion yen a year by selling protein granules that have no effect on cyberbrain sclerosis. That's a blatant act of fraud perpetrated under the direction of the state. What excuses do you intend to offer those patients who died not knowing this and kept paying their treatment fees in the belief that it actually worked?
Micro-machines nowadays are showing a certain degree of effectiveness. If you look at the situation in terms of sclerosis prevention, you can't say that nothing of benefit came from our decision.
Benefit? Well then, if that's the case, why aren't you treating yourself with micro-machines? You, Dr. Imakurus, the one person who was in a position to prevent this sad state of affairs. You're in a profession that's supposed to be in the business of saving lives. So when the opportunity arose, why didn't you?
I was brimming with pride and felt self-important for dedicating my life to discovering a cure for cyberbrain sclerosis. But then came Murai,
who happened to beat you to the punch. Was it jealousy? I heard that when you were ready to crush the Murai vaccine, you had a stamp specially made. It read, approval denied. And because of your goddamn petty pride, those men are kicking back right now in their positions they've gained from it.
If you know so much about this, what do you need me for? If you wanted to, you could simply infiltrate my cyberbrain and take me over, ghost and all.
If I did that, it would mean nothing. Now that your life is being prolonged by the very same vaccine you once vetoed, you have to disclose the truth of your own free will. Do you spend your remaining years as an honorable man, or have people talk about how evil you were after you die? The choice is yours.
Laughing man. Who in the world are you? You stand there brandishing your righteousness, yet you committed so many acts of corporate terrorism and demanded all that money for yourself. Why?
I never referred to myself as the Laughing Man, not even once. And it was someone else who stole money through those terrorist acts.
You don't mean it.
You guess correctly. You understand? In order to bring anyone to justice, there's only one other critical thing that's going to be needed in addition to your testimony. Don't leave this room under any circumstances until I return. Is that clear?
Excuse me, sir. Is there something I could do for you?
I'm fine. Now just go away.
Sorry for the intrusion, sir.
Just a moment, son. Would you be able to tell me if there's a public terminal nearby? It's me, Imakurus. Please, you've got to help me out. Talk to Mimi and straighten out this misunderstanding. Right. I'm at the golf course. I'm counting on you.
Mimi here. Is that the truth? Yes. Right. No, I'll deal with him immediately. Gear, it's me, Mimi. We have Imakurus' location. He's at the Kohoku Country Club. Get over there now! Stupid fool. He picked the wrong shoulder to cry on. Imakarus!
Our guy's been hit. Requesting ambulance.
Laughing man. Is that what you really look like?
What's that? The laughing man? What does he mean? Huh? Wait, this file is... Huh? Optical camouflage? No, that's not it.
You bastard! I know why I can't see you! You hacked my eyes! Where are you? Are you close by?